I feel that they should stop. The third one should have been the last one. It doesn't have the original characters in it. It's over with. They're doing too much.
It's honestly one of the worst movies I've currently seen. Seriously, all right? 2.5 hours, 3 hours, yeah. It is the longest movie. It constantly drags on. The acting is terrible, especially from that blonde chick.
And his daughter in the movie is hideous.
Really?
For the record.
Oh, dark.
She's like going to be the next Megan Fox.
Oh, yeah?
That's a... And what do you call it? I could barely tell what was going on. It just...
Directionless. I got you. Like, it was just kind of going everywhere.
Seems like they couldn't afford the usual people in the movies.
Yeah, I know. I'm missing Shia the Bean. Am I right? That guy.
Yeah,
he was a cool dude.
I thought the movie was just too long. That's pretty much it, yeah.
Nicholas, my friend, you just saw the Transformers movie. Now, how'd you feel about it? Give me some details.
Well, I don't know. I fell asleep.
Mark Wahlberg is cool, but...
So you feel like Mark's going to hold up? You feel like he can do it?
His action style... I just feel like he's gonna take it in his own hands, which is okay, you know.
Shia LaBeouf is the original. He's Sam Witwicky. He discovered the Transformers. I can't
agree
with
you. So it sounds like she misses Shia the Bean. Are you?
That's what I was.
Wow, that's actually almost more impressive than the movie was, that you could sleep through a 3-hour movie.
The best part was the commercial before.
They had to like start over, and they didn't really say where everything like went. Like it just started from a new beginning, pretty much.
Really? That's actually kind of sad. Oh, man.
But the Transformers were dinosaurs, so now we know that.
Oh, that explains a lot about history. From
in
what
the sequel, they won another 18 million, and we'll find out that they were really people in the end. So we'll,
yeah, I feel you. Hey, guys, well, thank you so much for your opinion.
Thanks for having us.
So the summation for this is that instead of seeing Transformers, go see Dracula or take a 3-hour map. Is that what I'm getting from you, Nick? Nick, thank you so much for everything. We'll see you later, buddy. How does that sound?